But first, a large destructive hailstorm has hit the Blue Mountains, damaging buildings and cutting power.
The severe storm is still on the move and it's threatening to cause more damage.
Sydney's summer of crazy weather is continuing with destructive, unpredictable force. At 2 o'clock, forecasters warned Western Sydney to take cover. Minutes later, these were the pictures. The Blue Mountains turned white.
Thunder, lightning, hail, the whole bit of wind. And as you can see, it's done a bit of damage.
The Katoomba Aquatic Centre has been evacuated. Part of its roof collapsed in the heavy hail, and there are fears it will completely crumble. Dozens of other businesses are reporting damage. Thankfully, no injury. Many residents are still cleaning up from Friday's wild weather. A separate severe storm warning also remains in place for the south coast and southern tablelands, as well as the northwest slopes and plains. Lachlan Kennedy, 10 News.